Hey, you're Tom and Bob from the office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy. How's it been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. Really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming.
Oh, what are you doing to me?
You're not unreasonable. I think no one's gonna eat your eyes. Open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brain. I don't want to nitpick, Tom, but is this really your plan? Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food. Not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on meeting you. Thank you.